Good Wednesday to you. After a cool start to the day, we'll reach a high of 88 degrees. Things are clear and dry across central Mississippi this morning. There's another cold front just off to our north and west. That front will move in and bring in additional cooler and drier air. And that will make our high struggle to get out of the 70s by tomorrow. So tracking the tropics, still watching a disturbance now, pushing closer to the Caribbean Sea. Hurricane hunters have been in that system this morning. And overall, it looks likely that this will soon become Tropical Storm Matthew, and confidence is increasing that will make a turn towards the north later this week. So lows tonight get down into the upper 50s on Thursday and Friday, highs near 81 degrees. Sunny skies and highs in the 80s for this weekend.